Chemie Leipzig player is knocked out cold after colliding face first with wall. It's one of the worst injuries ever. Chemie played away at Chemnitzer FC in the Regionalliga, the fourth division in German football, and came